Cefprozil is a cephalosporin antibiotic used in the treatment of various bacterial infections, such as pharyngitis, tonsillitis, otitis media, and uncomplicated skin infections. In this video, let's find found. What is Cefprozil? What is Cefprozil used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Cefprozil? How does Cefprozil work? How to use Cefprozil? What is Cefprozil? Cefprozil is a second-generation cephalosporin antibiotic. Originally discovered in 1983 and approved in 1992, it was sold under the trade name Cefzil by Bristol-Myers Squibb until 2010 when the brand name version was discontinued. It continues to be available from various companies in its generic form. It is currently available as a tablet and as a liquid suspension. What is Cefprozil used for? For the treatment of the following infections: respiratory, skin, soft tissue, UTI, ENT, caused by S. pneumoniae, H. influenza, staphylococci, S. pyogenes, group A beta hemolytic streptococci, E. coli, P. mirabilis, Klebsiella sp., coagulase negative staph. Contraindication. Cefprozil, is contraindicated in patients with known allergy to the cephalosporin class of antibiotics. Antibiotics has been clearly documented and may occur in up to 10% of patients with a history of penicillin allergy. If an allergic reaction to Cefzil occurs, discontinue the drug. Side effects. Although there is a widely quoted cross-allergy risk of 10% between cephalosporins and penicillin, research has shown no increased risk for cross-allergy for Cefprozil and several other second-generation or later cephalosporins. The most common side effects were increased hepatic lab values, including AST and ALGT, dizziness, eosinophilia, diaper rash and superinfection, genital pruritus, vaginitis, diarrhea, nausea, vomiting, and abdominal pain. Pharmacodynamic. Cefprozil, a semisynthetic, second-generation cephalosporin, is used to treat otitis media, soft tissue infections, and respiratory tract infections. Mechanism of action. Cefprozil, like the penicillins, is a beta-lactam antibiotic. By binding to specific penicillin-binding proteins, PBPs, located inside the bacterial cell wall, it inhibits the third and last stage of bacterial cell wall synthesis. Cell lysis is then mediated by bacterial cell wall autolytic enzymes such as autolysins. It is possible that Cefprozil interferes with an autolysin inhibitor. Half-life. The half-life after an intravenous dose is 1.3 hours. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. Pharyngitis and tonsillitis. Caused by S. pyogenes. 500 mg POQ day for 10 days. Respiratory tract infections. 250 to 500 mg POQ 12HR for 10 days. Skin infections. 250 to 500 mg Q12HR or 500 mg Q day for 10 days. Safety advice. Cefprozil has been assigned to pregnancy category B by the FDA. Animal data failed to reveal evidence of fetal harm. There are no controlled data in human pregnancy. Cefprozil should only be given during human pregnancy when need has been clearly established. That's all the information about Cefprozil we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.